escape those weary.
Got a little girl!
I'm just doing my job. And these pencil necks ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it go easy for them. Mr. Ryan needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating in the archives. That's just the way it is. These pinkos think the bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top? When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't. Get used to it.
Thank you.
You're still working on that!
Okay. talking computer is harmless fun. It talks like a man. This is a simple toy? No. I have heard that Ryan is becoming paranoid about this Fontaine character. If Potter were implicated as a criminal, I would have the thinker to myself. As it was meant to be. Keep tinkering, Porter. Your time will come.
Watch them try to resist the pull of Gravity Well.
The Thinker knows what you're going to do with that, and it isn't happy.
Yeah! my daddy!
The machine's prediction accounts for your every act until you reach the Thinker's core. The equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Don't let him get me, Daddy! save your man, wet fox. Limp wrist in the...
So predictable. Try and surprise me.
Knows I'm part of its plan.
Where? What?
The Pneumo tubes deliver your package on time. When there's just the right candy bar in the vending machine. When everything works just so. Thanks. The Thinker and Rapture Central. Computing, of course.
She's got the answer. I know. Plasmid!
Don't make this difficult.
What I need.
Thank you.
hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other.
Your possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Air-Tite Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Air-Tite Archives, located in Minerva's den.
We found Adam, Daddy! Mondays in sunshine mean angels.
Never gets old watching him.
Shakespeare, watch it.
Tell me.
This angel's
knows that I have the best daddy.
Hidey holy.
Up to charm your enemies. Warning, not all friendships are made to last.
Doc can't. It's like a little pinch on the temple, they say.
Up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest.
Warning, magnetic locking relay.
Bingo, that's the way. We're one step closer to getting the Thinker's blueprint out of Rapture. Head down the lift to operations.
Contact a corporate accounts representative today. Rapture Central Computing, in your Rapture directory.
to push back.
Resign.
Porter, it has come to my attention that a certain prominent bronze figure has been installed in Minerva's den. An original cast from the mold, no less. Such indulgence leaves a trail. If that costly little souvenir brings the looters sniffing to my door, and I am forced to gun them down, it will be at your feet that I lay the blame.
McClendon Robotics offers your customers the latest and greatest in automated convenience. Visit our robotics showroom in Minerva's den for a demonstration today.
Maurice, I need a new pair of shoes ordered and sent to the Pneumo in my office immediately. The vacuum bot ate one of mine. Size 7. Alligator. Heels.
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next. And it knows that you will fail.
Wall's become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty, but tell the future? No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Computer tutor.
Honey, I'm home from work. What's that wonderful smell?
The automatic chef made your favorite tonight. Tuna surprise. And I didn't have to lift a finger.
Yay! Thanks, Mom.
Don't thank me. Thank McClendon Robotics.
How might McClendon Robotics improve the lives of your customers? One of our corporate representatives today. McClendon Robotics, conveniently located in Minerva's Den, the heart of Rapture's high technology.
Atom is a predatory substance. After exposure, a constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult splicer or Big Daddy, you'll see rejection effect. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
I need...
one is supposed to be here.
Possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Air-Tite Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Air-Tite Archives, located in Minerva's den.
Tinker told me you were a clumsy one.
Me all the time. That awful contraption. With its eyes.
You'll have them all.